And there we go. Hey guys, Charisma Rising here, back with one more episode. After watching the video of the last one, I might have missed a number on the code, so we're gonna see if we can actually beat it. We were playing on normal last time, we'll continue on normal. Let's see what we can do. Okay, we're officially getting ready to out. Okay, start. I'm gonna make that joke every single time I fall over. Okay, so we got the key. We learned that downstairs is where the reactor is. Also, not the reactor, but... Here's are gonna be second. Okay, so we just need to match the colors. So we got the... If you find one opened, it just starts the full cycle. There should be... I guess. No shoe. No shirt. Problem. No code. No key, bro. No code yet. Why is it that when I know how to do it, I'm not getting any keys? Okay, we got the key. Okay, so downstairs have a key. That was her. Okay. course she's walking out the hall. I need to go too. I gotta walk all the way down.
Horrible.
Three. Oh gosh! It was two, it wasn't three, I'm an idiot! Okay, we learned from my last video I can juke her in the room pretty good. Two. Okay. I need a pin. I need a pin. Hold on. Ow, my head. I don't think I ever screamed that loud in my life. Okay, got two written on my hand, boys. Okay, yeah, we should be able to juke her pretty decently. I already got the code, really. We're back to my old strategy now. I got shoes. D3. That should be upstairs. Eight. Okay. Pause it. Right on my hand with a shiny pink marker. Just breathe, Charisma. Just breathe. Hey, girly. How you doing? I tried to juke. It was not a fluke. Slow down, boys. This could be the end. Oh gosh, okay, I gotta evaluate. I was gonna say, of course, it's the one I didn't open in here. Oh gosh! Hadouken! I need to get in the classroom, I don't care which one. Even if me booking it into the same one. I get a little more maneuverability in these rooms. Don't break your glass, girly. Be here. No, you don't. There's a code in here. I want it. There's not. You're a sick mistress, anime girl. Hey there, girly. You gonna go break the window? I got shoes on. Oh, what? No light? You aren't gonna flick at the lights? Good job. I got Lambo feeties. Wait, good job. I mean, I got good thing. Did I drop my key? I dropped my key. It's worth it. I'm gonna take a couple stabs, I think. I ran myself into a corner, boys. Okay, gotta write this in my hand now. Yeah, I knew you were close. There's a reason I brought you into here, because I beat you before. Downstairs under a E3. I thought I already been in here. Okay, we got it. We got the code. 9285. Now we're just gonna have to juke her, make it to the office. Which way you going, girly? Straight to the office. Gonna dip inside of one of these classrooms since I think she's close. Yeah, I can juke her in these ones. Nine, 2, 8, 5. Okay, sorry, I had to. Why am I slowed down? Why was I slowed down? That's not fair! I had the key! I had the key! Why didn't you wait for me? I'm very disappointed, Senpai. I had the key! Hey, look, my legs are wiggling. Told you to wait. Bad ending. Oh. Well, guys, I promised you an ending in the next video, and I think that's all my... Okay, guys, that is the end of this game for me. If you want to see any of the other endings, I'm going to tell you to go to other YouTubers because that game sucks. It's a good game, but it sucks, man. She's mean. Anyway, hope y'all guys enjoy. As always, have a good one for the night. Mwahahaha.